Elon Musk is changing the future of cars. Not only is he sending them into space, he's also making them cleaner and faster. Meet the Model S, Tesla's best-selling car in the world. It is one of the fastest accelerating cars ever made, going from 0 to 96 kilometers per hour in 2.5 seconds and packing a top speed of 250 kilometers per hour. How is it made? This is the Tesla factory. 100 years ago, more cars actually ran on electricity than on gasoline.
In fact, Henry Ford's wife refused to drive anything other than an electric car. You know, because of that whole fire and explosion issue that was common with combustion engines of the time.
Dismissed as heavy and slow, electric cars never gained traction. Until now. To be super fast, you need to be super light. By using aluminium instead of steel, the car's weight is cut by 100 kilograms. The metal is put through this hydraulic press, shaping a new body panel every 6 seconds. Now that's efficiency, pulled off only by robots. From welding to spray painting, the robots bring the car to a perfect finish. But this is what makes it a real supercar. Its twin motors deliver a whopping 762 horsepower, more than 2 times the power of a Porsche 911 Carrera. Copper is coiled to form the motor's exterior. Then, these rotors are placed inside. When electricity passes through the copper coils, 2 magnetic fields are created, causing the rotor to spin and the wheels to turn. This principle was discovered 130 years ago by Nikola Tesla, whom the company is named after.
Nikola Tesla is the most awesome inventor ever. He developed modern power generation and distribution, X-ray, radio, remote control. The modern world is built on his work.
A massive 500 kilogram battery beneath the car. Made up of 7,000 lithium cells, it can store 85 kilowatt hours of electricity. Connect this to your phone and that's 288,000 hours of non-stop talk time. This power makes the car go insane.
Oh my God!
And ludicrous.
Oh my God!
There you go.
God. Okay. Holy
That's awesome!
No way! No way!
Yes way. And we hope Nikola Tesla thinks so too.